I'd like to start off by saying thank you to all the brothers and sisters that have come here today representing this cause.
I've been asked by Mr. Etok and the Tribal Council to speak to you and the members of the press about the injustice that's been brought against us by some government officials and their business.